Welcome to Fishing Sim World Pro Tour. I'm going for a leisurely fish on Lake Nelson. This is a DLC, so we'll see what we can catch. Do I mount her at sunset? Yeah, we'll do that. Got everything set. Pick a starting point. Let's start over here. Now, Lake Nelson allows you to use one rod only. What you've got on your first rod is what you get to change around. So, it's a bit of a funny... Oh, I hit the bridge. Hit the bridge, that'll do. Now there's no actual fishing pegs, but you can fish wherever, one rod, whatever you've got on it. And that's the only one you can use and change. I'm going to try a Christy Critter, see if we can get anything on that. Not very wide here. Nope, no fish. Alright, let's go walk. Alright, here we're coming to the bit more open of the lake. I'll probably cast a bit better in here. Yep. There we go, a bit further out. No, I don't like the critter. There's one that did like. The booar buzz. Oh, there's some movement under this rippled water now. There they come. They're landing. Oop. Yeah, a bass. There's bass in here. Long nose gars, pike. There's supposed to be some common carp. They're hard to catch, but you can catch them. I have caught them in here. There we go. One largemouth bass. Yep. Probably going to be a bit slow, but that's what it normally is when I come and fish it. Oh, I had a fly another time. I'm surprised I got a perfect strike on that. I haven't got strong tackle on this setup. Another largemouth. I like the hazards. There it comes. Oops. Ah, decent. Large mouth. 8 pounds 3 ounce. Definitely. I'm not sure whether there's small mouth bass in here or not. Or spotted. Oh, I didn't even jump. What have I got? I think I've caught a catfish. I have caught a catfish. What about catfish in here? There he is. There's Mr. Catfish. Huh. Thought it was going to be a bass match. We've now had a channel catfish. I think I've got a pike. Not sure whether a pike will take this lure. There's a bit of movement under the water. Yeah. There is spotted bass in here. Right, so that's largemouth and spotted. Now we've got smallmouth. We'll have the all three. Oh, we're racing at it. Not taking it. Oh, that mid light. Come on, trigger the bat. Large mouth, I think. No, another spotted without spots. That's a big fish. Didn't quite make out the species. That seemed to have gone off that one. I'm going to change it to a fire tiger. Does somebody interested? I was interested. Yeah, in the net. Ah, spotted. Oh, an actual trophy catch called Applejack. I know for a fact is I have not had him before. I have not. Well, I am surprised. It always goes quiet after you get a big fish. Or biggish. Or a trophy. Let's try this way. Oh, it seems they've gone a bit quiet. Let's have a couple more casts and see. looking. But don't seem to be interested. Slow for it, Mr. Bass. Well, fine, boss. Well, that's a poor strike. There we go. A spotted bass. Alright. We shall give it another cast to see before we finish. I think that's what we'll call it today, since everybody's going to bed. Sun is setting. I hope you've enjoyed my fishing trip to Lake Nelson on Fishing Sim World Pro Tour.